High Point Regional High School's tennis team is 8-1 with their upcoming match against Wapakoneta on Monday. If they win, they'll be division champions, which hasn't been done since 1992.
Let's go see how they do it.
It was a really close match, but we won.
Highlight of my season is probably the team. We get along really well. Also, about 2 weeks ago when Molly started having bronchitis and her laugh sounds like a dead car battery.
Favorite part of the season was when Molly jumped the fence because she saw some people coming out of the woods and she ran for her life.
Two, three.
High five! And here's your thumb.